3, 2, 1.
JJ, what are you doing?
Randy, I'm so excited. I can't stand myself right now.
What is it?
This is a four-cylinder, 2.7-liter, turbocharged Silverado four-wheel drive LT.
Four-cylinder.
You don't believe me? Check it out.
Are you kidding me?
That is a four-cylinder. It's got over 300 horsepower.
Wow. What's towing capacity on this?
It's like 6,000 pounds. Can you believe that? That's only 1,000 pounds less than the V6. Yeah, it is great. I mean.
Did you say turbocharged?
Turbo. I mean, look, right there.
Four-cylinder.
Now, Randy, let me tell you something about this engine. You know, I went to that GM training a while back.
Tell me about it.
This isn't the same four-cylinder. This is an Equinox or nothing like that. This is a four-cylinder GM developed just for the Silverado.
Holy smoke.
Right?
Nice.
So a lot of time and thought has went into this engine. So not only you're going to have the towing, you're going to get good gas mileage. I mean, it's a good-looking truck.
Wow.
I mean,
and then
LT. Now, this is a truck. This is more truck than anybody will ever use. Now, everybody always wants to talk about, I need a big truck. I need this. I need that. You don't need a big truck if you're just going to drive it daily.
Wow.
This will be perfect for pulling. I mean, I don't know too many people that need to pull more than 6,000 pounds on a regular basis.
Nice. Are we taking this on a test
drive? Oh, we're taking it on a test drive.
All right. Nice.
Let's check it out.
Let's check it out.
What about this truck, Randy?
This is a nice truck.
It's super nice. I got the auto stop.
Silverado.
It's got the auto stop, so it's going to save you that much more gas. Heated seats. I mean,
it's incredible, really.
Oh my God, I'm so excited. I've been so excited for this truck.
Kick it, now it's off.
Yep, I let off of it, and there it is.
And there it comes back on.
Nice. Oh yeah, but I've been so excited about this truck ever since I went to that training.
Right.
They talked a lot about this truck. It's turbocharged, inline four-cylinder. It's its own engine. They developed it just for the Silverado.
Just for the Silverado.
I mean, it's got towing mode. It's four-wheel drive. I mean, and it's peppy. It's peppy.
All right, we'll punch it, Margaret.
Well, let's get on a straight line where there's not people in front of us.
Okay.
So, you ready? We'll do it going up this hill.
Up the hill.
One, two, three.
Turbocharged sounds good, doesn't
it? Oh, yeah.
Wow, nice.
And I was not even half throttle there. So,
it's a four-cylinder.
I mean, it's zippy, but you know GM's not just going to put it out there if it doesn't perform.
Oh, sure.
That's the best part about this. They've waited until they had it just right to put it out.
Right. You talked a little bit about the engine. About the engine. It's not the Equinox engine.
It's not the Equinox engine.
Right.
That's something you can... It's not the Colorado engine, nothing like that.
So specifically for the Silverado.
It was developed just for the Silverado.
Wow. Okay.
So, and it's a big four-cylinder. It's a 2.7 liter.
Wow. And what'd you say, the towing capacity on it?
It's 6,000 pounds.
Wow.
I mean, this has got trailer brakes over here. I mean, towing mode.
Nice. Okay.
It's going to do everything a regular person needs to do. Now, you could work out of this truck.
Sure.
You know, small business, something like that.
Right.
We're at Jurassic Park.
Jurassic Park.
Look at that.
Jurassic Park. Jurassic Park, everybody. Watch for dinosaurs.
That's right. Sorry about that.
That's okay.
ADD.
I'm sorry.
But anyways, so anybody that uses this truck daily to go back and forth to work and then works around the house on the weekends and stuff, this is going to be the truck for them. This truck will fit 80% of the people that want trucks out there right now.
And a huge, look at that. Huge back.
It's got the bed. I mean, it's great. It runs good. It rides good.
Plenty of headroom.
Sharp truck. It's got
four-cylinder.
Four-cylinder, yeah. Did you ever think those words were coming out of your mouth?
It blows my mind.
All right. I mean, you know the best thing people could do with this truck? Test drive it,
and they're free.
They are free. You know why? Because Randy said so.
That's right. Randy's guaranteed.
That's right.
They're free.
So people need to come in, test drive this truck, because they're not going to believe the performance unless they drive it.
Right.
Come in and drive it. Check it out at jackburford.com.
Mm-hmm.
Check us out on all the social media, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And don't forget YouTube.
Right.
It's a great truck. I'm ecstatic that we have it finally.
Wow.
I mean,
you have been pretty excited.
Yeah, and
it's just storage.
Look, it's got storage for days. And it's got the storage
and
under the seat.
Right, too. So, seats six people?
Yeah.
Wow.
Six people. This would be a good truck to take on a road trip because you're going to get good gas mileage. You're going to be able to throw your junk in the back.
True.
And look, it's got the full screen up here.
Full screen, right.
Apple CarPlay, Android Auto.
All that good
stuff. It's got the trailer lights. Got the cameras on it.
Everything.
I mean, it's got backup camera. It's got AM and FM.
Right.
Of course, you can hook your phone up to it. It's got the Wi-Fi hotspot, OnStar.
Sure. It's got everything.
Everything.
Come see us, folks. Test drive it.
That's
right.
They're
free.
That's right. They're free.
JackBurford.com, 24/7, 365.
365. Not 364. 365.
Anytime.
Anytime.
Thanks, JJ.
Thank you.
Nice.
Why would you buy a vehicle anywhere else? Make sure to visit us at JackBurford.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel.